Alright guys, so I am at school right now, but it's Friday, so the teachers allow us to pull our cars up. So my buddy has his IS300. It's pretty clean. Right now we're just restoring the headlights. So all you really need is a light grit with some water, then buff it out.
Yeah.
I'm making a YouTube video, dog. A YouTube video.
I didn't believe it when you said you guys have a YouTube video.
Yeah, I got a YouTube. If you guys want to subscribe.
Wait, you got a YouTube
channel? Yeah, I didn't know that.
Bro, what's your name?
It's
getting famous.
It says right there on his badge.
Type in BK.
BK.
And then space, and then boys with two Z's at the end instead of S's.
I'm professional. I'm literally not making videos.
Yeah, I've seen you making.
Yeah, well,
making videos.
BK what? Boys?
Yeah.
Is
that a Supra? Baby Supra, bro. You gotta get a banner that says Baby Supra.
I got Supra. You Snapchat time,
dude. Baby Supra.
Man,
I'm gonna make these things crystal clear. Dang, bro. I wish, like, the camera did this car justice for, like, how clean it really looks. Did restore his headlights, and we also cleaned his engine bay out, so car looks super clean right now.
2 hours later.
So basically I'm at my buddy's house, the one with the IS300. We have it parked out front. We're just gonna do a simple muffler delete. We're gonna do a before and after clip of how the car sounds, just so you guys get it, like, an idea. If you do have an IS300, it's really easy to do. You just need, you know, a couple tools and your car will, it'll definitely sound more aggressive. He's not going to keep it like this long term. He's going to get an exhaust for it. It's just something fun to do while he's ordering his exhaust.
All right, we got the IS300.
Let me get those angles. Damn, this concrete's hot. That's just melting my skin.
Did it work?
Attempt number two. Oh, there it is.
Bro,
it's just not jacking. We did eventually get the car jacked up, so my buddy Anthony, he's gonna start the car and give you guys a before sound of the exhaust. It's held on by the hanger, yeah. Isn't it? Yeah. Now the exhaust is on the hanger, so we're trying to get it out so we can get you. Yeah, it's almost out. Okay, guys, so after like 30 minutes, we cut it clean off.
Is that a Supra?
Sounds hella good. Yeah. It popped. Yeah. Yeah. You want to hear it from back here?
Let me grab that bitch.
If you wanna, yeah, that's the next thing to do is just lower it off the jacks and we'll take it for a little test drive, see how she runs. Like, can you tell there's an exhaust note difference?
Yeah, it's a big difference.
I couldn't even give like the introduction. I was trying to do it and you just started that bitch right up and like metal shavings flew at me. I'm like, fuck. Yeah, and I'm like, this is what a Supra said. Whoa! He started revving that shit, bro. Full send, bro. I heard a pop. Mm-hmm. I heard a pop. I don't know if you'll pick it up on the audio off my phone, but
I heard a pop too.
Yeah, guys. 30 minutes. All you need is some jack stands, a blade that'll cut through metal, cut it clean off, pop it out the hinges, and you'll definitely hear more of an aggressive exhaust note. Stage one. This is stage one. To be continued. to give you guys an update. I'm editing the video right now. Currently in the video, we were just driving the car to see how the exhaust note changed from OEM exhaust to when you cut off your exhaust tips. The tone did get more aggressive. You can't really hear it on audio, but in the video, we're going to drive to a disclosed location and we're going to do some flybys and some passes so you guys can hear the exhaust note difference. I'll see you guys there.
Oh shit.
Is that a soup? Hey guys, welcome back. It is the next day and I'm with my beautiful girlfriend Pamela. I did hope you liked the video. I hope you guys kind of got a perspective of what it would sound like with your Lexus IS300. If you did do a muffler delete, it definitely has, the car has more of an aggressive tone. And you guys should definitely stay tuned because me and Anthony, we have more videos planned, more modifications to the Lexus in the near future. So definitely stay tuned for that. It's gonna be dope. With that being said, guys, I did film my new daily driver car, the reveal of it. I did shoot that video and that might be the next video, if not one video after. I also have a special video for this month. But yeah, that video is coming, so be on the lookout for that video also. I did do a bunch of filming. My cousin came down for that video and Anthony also helped out. So we got really cool footage of that video, so definitely stay tuned for that. With all that said, I just want to thank you guys if you made it this far into the video. Babe, tell them what they got to do.
Like and subscribe, comment, post notifications.
Yeah, you got to turn those on. If you guys want to stay up to date with the videos, support me, support the channel. My girlfriend too is on the channel, support her too. She's pretty, so definitely support her. If you guys want to stay up with the videos and, you know, support me and, you know, help me reach that 100 subscribers and keep, you know, hitting the bell, hitting the subscribe button, keep liking the video, please. It keeps motivating me. And, you know, we're maybe a month and a half away from hitting 100 subscribers. I will have a giveaway. So be on the lookout for all of this. With all that being said, I will see you guys in the next video. And until then, peace. Lollipop.